Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. But first, let me introduce myself. My name is septi. Today, I'm going to explain you an example of descriptive tag. The tag is about one direction. To start with, I will explain what is one direction. Then I will consider the history, the member, and also the album of One Direction. Finally, I will mention the award and nomination of One Direction. Now let's begin with what is One Direction. One Direction is an English-Irish pop boy band based in England, composed of Niall Horan, Liam Payne, Harry Styles, Louis Tomlinson, and Zayn Malik until he resigned from the group on 25 March 2015. The next is the history of One Direction. In 2010, Niall, Louis, Liam, Harry, and Zayn auditioned as solo candidates in the 7th series of the British television singing competition, The X Factor. They all failed to progress to the boy categories. Simon Cowell had come up with the idea in forming a band. They came up with the name One Direction. One Direction finished at the third place and immediately until the final. Now we will move on to the member of One Direction. One Direction have 5 members until Zayn Malik resigned for their group. The first member is Niall Horan. Niall James Horan, born on 13 September 1993 in Ireland. He has a blue eyes. He helped to write the number of the song of One Direction. He plays guitar, but he cannot play piano. The other member is Liam Payne. Liam James Payne, born on 29 August 1993 in England. He plays guitar and he likes cooking. Harry Styles. Harry Edward Styles, born on 1 February 1994 in England. He can speak French. He is the youngest member in One Direction. Louis Tomlinson. Louis William Tomlinson, born on 24 December 1991. He has blue eyes and he can play piano very well. He is the oldest member in One Direction. Zayn Malik. Zayn Javed Malik, born on 12 January 1993. He is a Muslim. His father from Pakistan. He resigned from One Direction on 25 March 2015. Let me turn now to the album of One Direction. One Direction have 5 albums until 2015. The first album titled Up All Night in 2011. Released on September 2011, One Direction debut song What Makes You Beautiful. One Direction first studio album Up All Night released globally in early 2012. The second album is Take Me Home in 2012. The second studio album Take Me Home was released on November 2012. The album lead single is Live While We're Young. The third album is Midnight Memories. The third studio album, Midnight Memories, was released on 25 November 2013. Best Song Ever is the lead single of the third album. The fourth album is Four. Four was released on 17 November 2014. Still My Girl is the album's lead single. The fifth album. The fifth album is Made in the AM. On 31 July 2015, the group released Drop Me Down as the first single in their fifth album, Made in the AM, released on 13 November 2015. Okay, the last is awards and nomination of One Direction. One Direction was received 4 awards from Brit Awards, 3 from NME Awards. They also received 19 awards from the Kid Choice Award. Okay, that's all my description about One Direction. Thank you so much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.